If you can't tell, I got a lot of drinking songs. On the album that this song came out on, I needed one more song, and everybody was like, "Ah, we should do this, we should do this." I said, "I got one in the works, just give me a damn second." And I sat there while they were recording some other drums or something, and I wrote this one in like 5 minutes. So what they say, the quicker you write it, the better the song is. It's pretty true. What do you think, Danny Boy? Pretty true. It's one of my favorites. I used to hate it, now I love it again. And here it is back in the set after all these years. If I'm going down tonight, I'm going down drinking.
Thank you.